The situation of COVID-19 in Vietnam right now, we have 288 cases infected, and as of today, we still have 241 cases infected. And what the...
What?
What is it?